world. Put it in one word, I called it global firm. Free basics, base for creatives. Ecological equality, cultivate this. Work automators, work by the creators. But those who are them, but of course they go haters. They separate us from nations to make Islamic class war. When you think Africa's enslaved to the Gulf and Africa's poor. Inside the river, the witches count to more or not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The words selling the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad doesn't think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my French and men. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, global town, global flow. Stand up, wake up. The wake up, the wake up. Africans sit in our streets, the Arabs and Turks. He commanded to cut off the clip of little birds. He crucified, burned alive people who didn't. Turned up to his prayer, free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during the daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? Unjust Muhammad, he wasn't breathing at a pedo-ass gate. It seems all a joke, read it on the case time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm. Heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. A map, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? I'm a crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I do work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All too much work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the globe, that globe for one. Wake up, the way it's up, the way it's up. What up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls and kids, whilst atheists imprisoned there. Wake up.